Hi guys. In this video, we will show you how to activate Google Assistant in Samsung Galaxy A32. To do that, open up the Settings app on your phone. In Settings, scroll down to and tap on Google. In the Google Settings, tap on Settings for Google Apps. Then tap on Search Assistant and Voice. On the next page, tap on Google Assistant. Go to the Assistant settings, and tap General. Now you can turn on Google Assistant. Please like the video and subscribe to my channel.